One of the best parts of the Super Bowl is the prop bets. You know, you can make bets on all sorts. Of course, you can bet on the Patriots or the Falcons to win, but that's not where it gets fun.
Coin tosses, wardrobes, all kinds of stuff like
that. What color is the Gatorade bath going to be?
How long is the national anthem going to go?
That's right. One of the craziest bets that happens every single year is the halftime performer, cleavage or no cleavage.
Love it.
Seriously, BetOnline.ag, they're one of the biggest online gambling sites on the web. They do this every single year. They did it for Beyonce last year. They did it for Katy Perry before that. And now this year they're having the same prop bet again with Lady Gaga, whether or not she's going to actually have cleavage when she does the halftime show. This is a serious bet. I mean, we're not making this up. This is actually real.
Not only is this a serious bet, Evan, I talked to these guys at the betting site. They said it is one of their most popular bets.
Yeah.
Definitely the most popular prop bet. A lot of people are putting a lot of money on the bet.
Yeah, so here are the current odds. You ready for this? The smart money is on cleavage.
Okay.
Because you have to bet $185 to win $100. Although if you're looking for the upset, you're looking to make big money, then you bet no cleavage and you bet $100 and you can win $155.
Right.
Back.
They told me they did hours and hours of research watching Lady Gaga performances to see what she normally dressed like. Did she show cleavage? Did she not?
Do past performers cleavage or no cleavage figure in here? Because sometimes you think that they might go a little conservative because it's such a family situation.
Well, they told me 65% of people have bet yes, there's going to be cleavage, but the past 2 years, there really hasn't been cleavage.
Has there been any cleavage?
If you like what you just saw, videos, great stories, and crazy photos, we've got more like it every single night on TMZ Sports on FS1.